ऑल स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास फर्स्ट ईयर आर एस इंटर कॉलेज कानपुर, टुडे आई एम एक्सप्लेनिंग यू अबाउट द लाइट ऑफ एशिया द रिमेंड पार्ट बिकॉज मोस्टली आई हैव एक्सप्लेन्ड यू एज आई टोल्ड यू दैट लाइट ऑफ एशिया इज द लाइफ स्टोरी ऑफ सिद्धार्था द प्रिंस ऑफ कपिलवस्तु। हिज फादर्स नेम वॉज शुद्धोधना। So when he desired to visit the city Kapilvastu and the people of Kapilvastu, he came out with Channa. Channa was his driver who was driving the chariot. Prince and Channa reached Kapilvastu and saw that all people respected them, welcomed them in a very warmly way. But when they went out, they saw that there was a beggar. He was very sick and he could not stand up. He had not eaten the food for a few days and he was asking for alms. He was saying, one or two days after he will die. He requested to help him in any way. Siddhartha landed from the chariot, reached to him, touched him lovingly, while Channa suggested him not to touch because any kind of disease might infect him. But Siddhartha did not accept his proposal and lovingly touched him. He got some relief or peace in the mind. After that he expressed his emotions that he had seen enough and ordered Channa to return to the palace. He understood that whatever he saw the first day was artificial, so he wanted to see the people in original way. So he got permission again from the king that he wanted to go to Kapilvastu in disguise. The people should not be informed before so that they may prepare for themselves to welcome the prince. So Channa and Siddhartha went. Siddhartha was in disguise of the merchant and Channa was in clerk disguise. And both of them saw that people were working hard. The women were carrying the water from the wells. The carpenter was working, making various things. The blacksmith was making the swords and javelin or spear, etc. And the athletes were wrestling outside. And when they reached the outside, they saw that there was a sober procession. And procession was carrying the dead body on the stretcher towards the seaside. Both of them also followed the procession and reached the bank river. They saw that there a pile of the wood had already been made, and on that pile the dead body was kept and was set a fire on it. The pile started to burn, giving the high flame. Within few hours, whole of the body was burnt to ashes. Only ashes could be seen. Then Siddhartha became very emotional. He asked Channa what happens to man after death. Channa told him that after death man takes other birth. But where he takes birth, in which form he takes birth, none knows about it. Only God knows. In this way, the creature is मेकिंग सर्कुलेशन इन लाइफ एंड डेथ। सिद्धार्था आस्क्ड इफ दे विल बी आल्सो ओल्ड, यशोदरा विल आल्सो बी ओल्ड, ही विल आल्सो बी ओल्ड। चन्ना रिप्लाई दैट एवरी पर्सन हु लिव्स इन दिस वर्ल्ड एंड ही हैज टू लीड द लॉन्ग लाइफ, ही विल बी ओल्ड एंड ही विल डाई वन डे। द चार्मिंग बॉडी बिकम्स डिफिगर्ड, बिकम्स अगली इन द ओल्ड एज एंड एवरीबडी हैज टू सफर फ्रॉम द सारोज। इट इज ट्रू एट दैट टाइम सिद्धार्थ वॉज वेरी इमोशनल लुकिंग टू द स्काई एंड वेरी पैथेटिकली वॉज सीन टू द स्काई, सेड ओ गॉड ओ वर्ल्ड आई कम, आई विल हेल्प द वर्ल्ड, वॉट कैन आई डू, आई विल डू। इन दिस वे विद दीज वर्ड्स दे वेंट बैक टू द पैलेस। द किंग न्यू एवरीथिंग दैट द प्रिंस वॉज वेरी अपसेट, सो ही इंक्रीज्ड द सिक्योरिटी गार्ड एट द गेट एंड सेड that without his permission nobody can enter the palace and nobody could go out of the palace. In this way the light up Asia ends here. So this is the thoroughly the summary of the story of Light Up Asia pertaining to Siddhartha's life. So you have to write down the question answers and I am sending question answers through the WhatsApp. Note it down and prepare also it. Thank you very much.